actors present here in the team for this. Tomorrow is the Donors Day and tomorrow is our Spark anniversary also. So Dr. Ketan Patikar Spark as well as Helpmade Homeopathy, we have given more than 1,200 donors till date. I don't know how much we are going to add today. And donate blood, save life, and let's keep empowering and healthy and helping every individual to get blood. And I think donating blood itself is a blessing. So everyone should on their own come and donate blood. So thanks. We would keep, I think we have having another after 8 days, another blood donation camp in the clinic itself with the Kerala Malayalam Association. And I would request all those who have not donated, please come on your own and donate it. Thanks to JCI Ponda for empowering youth leadership, as well as my wishes to Mr. Varun for his birthday today. It's a good day to celebrate, to donate blood, save lives, and let all good blessings go to you on this day, as well as I think thanks to Lions Club Ponda Parivar, Stanley Madam and Mukesh Malviya and all the group, Sushil Pariyar, who have been always generous in getting associated with such camps, and the counselors present here, Gitali Madam, Meena Madam and Sima Madam, and all those present here with press and staff, kindly promote this event so that people get encouraged to do more of blood donation camps and help people and help the society, thus making Goa a better Goa and a better Ponda. Thank you.